Hey y'all, so we are back with another video. Today's video is sponsored by Geniuswigs, y'all. Okay, so we're trying something different, and I have this blonde wig, but we're gonna color it. I'm still debating what I want to color it, y'all. I think we're gonna do blue, like an ombre blue. And this is a 20 inch 180% density, and it's a lace frontal wig. So let me take it out of this plastic. So this is what the hair looks like. It has the combs, the elastic, and everything. And then you have the combs on the sides. I like to cut those out because they aggravate me, y'all. But this is how the frontal looks. You get a good bit of space, more than normal with the sides. And then y'all know the middle part is always the fullest. And again, for this side as well, like that. Back here, the front, it looks like it's already kind of plucked. I don't think I'm gonna pluck this anyways because it's not a natural color and I don't want to take away, but this is how it looks. And I'm gonna go ahead and put some purple shampoo on this unit as well. And it also came with a wig cap, y'all, and an elastic band. So yes, let's get to it. So I got me some water in this basket, container, whatever you want to call it. And I'm using my Shimmer Light conditioner, shampoo, or whatever you want to call it. And this is for blondes and silver. So this is going to lift that yellow from out of the wig. Alright, so I got me a little whisk, y'all. Hold on, let me find it. Oh, yes, some more. This is about to be so fun, y'all. Like, oh my God. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna try to record on my camera as well as over here. Okay, and then now I'm gonna take the hair and place it in here. I need to get my gloves because I don't want to mess up my nails. So y'all see that yellow? We want to make sure we lift some of that yellow. And I'm gonna let this sit for about 30 minutes as well, y'all. Okay, y'all, so some of the color has lifted. I got most of that yellow. Okay, y'all, so I have this section off. I got the frontal right there and then the back. So I'm gonna go ahead and dye this manually, I guess. And for the dye, I have this African violet and I also have this cayenne. I have to put this on there. And I have indigo blue. I'm going to use this on the roots of the frontal. So I'm going to start off with this one and work my way with that one. And I'm going to blend both of those in. Thank you. Y'all, this stuff is so messy. Like, make sure you got some pads or something down, because oh my goodness. And now I'm gonna take indigo blue and do the frontal portion. I might use some of the cayenne to give me like a little bright highlighted streak or something. So yeah. All right, y'all, so I am finally done with coloring this wig. I'm tired, okay? I tried to do a little something right here. Okay, y'all, so I just conditioned and shampooed. Well, first, I rinsed this wig out with cold water only so that the hair dye wouldn't bleed as much. And so now I'm conditioning it and whatnot. So once it's conditioned, I'm gonna rinse it out with some cold water again and let it air dry in the sun. All right, y'all, so I did the best that I could. I like this, like this is different because y'all know I do not do no colors, but baby, I like this. I'm trying to up this up a little bit more, but this is cute. Very much so blueberry, okay? I like this. Thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you Geniuswigs for sponsoring this video and sending me this unit. And I will catch y'all in my next one. Bye y'all.